How to change voice search language on Google Chrome.
Hey Google, what's the weather in New York today?
Tonight's forecast for New York is 4 degrees and cloudy.
How's it going everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio, and today I'm going to show you how you can change your voice search language on the Google Chrome browser. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in guys.
Hey Google, what's the weather today?
Today's forecast for Dhaka is 29 degrees and mostly sunny.
So now to change your Chrome voice search language, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Chrome app right on your device, and from the home page, simply go ahead and tap on your profile icon at the top right. And once you do that, it's going to quickly open up the Chrome browser settings, and from this page, you just need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the voice search option right here. Just need to tap on that, and it's going to show all the different languages that you have on the Google Chrome browser. So you just need to select your preferred language that you want to search for. So for example, I'm going to choose one of these from here. So I'm going to tap on Denmark and tap on done, and your voice search language will be changed with that specific voice. So guys, this is how you actually can change the voice search language on the Google Chrome browser. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.